So Kane gains his assassin form from attacking range champions, right?
Yeah.
And he gains his Ross form from attacking melee champions, right?
Pretty much.
So what happens if he attacks a transforming champion in the middle of them transforming? Well, obviously what would happen is